Hey guys, BuilderBoss here, and do it. So, I'm wondering, what should I play? I'm gonna do a two-player. This will be nice. So, if we hit 15 subscribers, I will do a special PvP video. There we go. Right into it. Okay. I hope my teammate. He's gonna lead, isn't he? He's gonna leave. He's gonna disconnect. I think he. Yeah. He did. Everybody's disconnecting. Okay, I'll. I'm looking. I kinda want a teammate. So, I hope this time my teammate doesn't quit on me. And ignore that singing in the background. Somebody else. Load, load, load. This is gonna be awesome. So, last time, I think we. Or I did not do very well. So this time, it's gonna be different, and we are gonna try our best, do as best as we can. So yeah. Let's do this. Okay, so I'm into the game, and now I'm going to get as much stuff as I can, and just keep going. Hello. Hi. So, just keep getting all this. You defend or attack. Defend. And yes. So I'm gonna respond. Okay. Go to diamond. See, I'm gonna get just a little bit more. Yes. Okay, thank you. Let's go like this, and then let's put the wood on. Where's our diamonds over there? Okay. Just seeing where it was. Get more wood so we can finish the top there. Pink is here as well. I hope this guy's good at fighting because I'm not the best. Okay. Let's go like that. Let's go like that. Protect once I put all. Oh no, I can't have it. Did he just kill him? Oh no, he didn't. So, let's go like this. Put this there. Put that there. That. That. Put, get some more. Oh. He killed my teammate. have the gold. Okay, let's put all this down. I just buy a pickaxe. Okay, let's get a pickaxe and then break this and go fight. It's a very weird staircase you made here. I missed it. No. Oh. Oh. Did you just... Where'd he go? He's gotta be invisible. I saw that. I see it. I saw that. I saw it. You ain't getting away with this. Where is it? Where are you? Where are you? There we go. Pink is on our base. Invisible. Oh, Pink just got up. Ow! No, 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 no. Never mind. There we go. Where do you think you're going? Can't get away from the... What the? No, Sophia. Okay. Keep. This is not going that well, but I guess it's going okay. Okay. What should we do next, teammate? Teammate. I don't know where blue base is. Gotta be around here somewhere. Here we go. Where's blue base? There. Okay, there's gray. Yeah, I'm out of here. I really don't want to mess with Gray. Gray just killed two people. So I don't want to mess with them. At all. I'm out of here. My teammate's still here. I don't know what he's doing. Where'd he go? I'm pretty far away from him. He must have gone somewhere. Blue's base, maybe? Put these in my ender chest. Gonna get silverfish. No, my teammate got killed. Is that gonna make it? Okay, mate. We're good. Okay, blue guy just killed them. Everybody's just killing people left and right. It's crazy. I'm gonna get an ender pearl, actually. And an invisibility potion. Ender pearl. And I don't know, where should I go? I'm gonna get some TNT. I wanna get I'm gonna go with blue. Because blue destroyed ours. So I'm gonna destroy theirs. I don't know if one's gonna be enough. I'm gonna get a pickaxe. Here goes nothing. Okay. I really don't know where blue's base is. It's all the way over there. Ah! Nope. Okay. That did not go well. There's another game I want to play. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid Bedwars for now. I've been playing a lot of that. If you've ever heard of CubeCraft, it's a server. There's Egg Wars on it. There's a few different games. We have the PvP, Sky Wars, Parkour, Block Wars, different stuff. Tower Defense, I want to play that one. It's really fun. It's basically like you are in creative, where you're kind of, you can fly. And I'm trying to explain it. It's hard to explain. I'm just gonna have to show it to you. It's hard to explain. But in short terms, basically, you can fly around and you can spawn different. There's two teams, and the team you're on spawns in. You can spawn mobs on the other team, and then they spawn mobs on your team, and they have a path they have to get to the end, and that's your castle, and you don't want their mobs to get to the castle, or your castle has health, and if it defeats all the health on your castle, then the other team wins, or you can win against the other team. So So let's hop right into another round, and I guess just do it again. So here we go. That was 11 out of 12. One more spot. Sorry. Okay, that kind of went everywhere. Sorry, this thing is spring-loaded. And it bumped it, and it went flying. Okay. Here we go. Here's our castle. Here's a gun. And it's loading. Okay. I like this one. So the mobs are going to come from the beacon right here. I get points when my towers that I spawn are, like, hurting them. So I'm going to spawn some towers in here. This one, like, blows them up and different things like that. 5, 40, 45. Come on, this is the lowest one. There we go. Boom. Okay, so the other team is unleashed mobs. I'm going to unleash mobs on the other team. See how this goes. They're gone. Where'd they go? Did they make it all the way? Did they die? What? Mobs? Oh, here's the one I spawned right up here. I guess I did put them in. I have no idea. I wasn't watching it. But wait, this is the other team, isn't it? What team am I? I'm not blue. Or am I? I have no idea what's going on here. Is this mine? If I can spawn stuff, it's mine. So Yeah, I can spawn stuff. This is my. I don't know what's going on. The zombies just disappeared. I'm gonna get these spots right up front because they're pretty good. Mine. This guy, you didn't do it in time. Mine. I gained some XP. Yeah. Okay, let's unlock this one. And let's go put in a few troops. Okay, that's as many as we can do. And let's unleash them. So I should have some, yep, my spiders are on fire. And I've got my little troops right here, these ones, without the armor. And I'm gaining XP. When they die, I get XP, so it's all good. Let's, I'm gonna upgrade mine. Oh wow, I can upgrade it far. Boom. Now they're gonna have iron armor. Epic. When I'm done with that, I'll have enough for diamond. I already have 25. My guys. Okay, I'm gonna go back to defending. And let's just spawn some more stuff. Let's do a bow and arrow. Deals 5 damage. I want that one. I don't have enough. Just as they shoot arrows, lightning bolts. Some is a friendly troop. I think that's animals. This one slows down enemies. That might be handy. Another bow and arrow. Oh yeah, and I forgot, you can upgrade them. So I can go with our path 2 and path 1. I will go with this one and this one. And I can't get them. But that tower's pretty good now. Can't get that one. Let my coins go up. Okay. I'm going to get my diamond upgrade, then spawn a whole bunch of zombies. This game is really fun in my opinion. Just saying. I love this game. This guy's like just chilling. I don't know. Wait, did I even? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, let's see. Let's do. Yes, let's upgrade this one. I have enough. There we go. Okay, I don't have enough for that one. Anyways, okay. These are upgraded pretty well. This one? Yes. I don't have enough for that one. I'm gonna upgrade my spider guy. 40. And then next one's 200. I'll wait for that. I'm gonna unleash a few of these. A few of these. Here come my diamond guys and a few spiders. See those spiders down there? Those are mine. Wait, no. These spiders are mine because that's, I don't know, one of them. Those or whatever. Doesn't matter. They should shoot at those skeletons. Get them down real low. Real low. Okay, and kill them. Okay. That's fine. can buy that. And then I can go with... No. Stuns, creates an explosion, stuns enemy, plants, landmines. I want that. How much is it? It's locked down enough. Darn. That one's upgraded as much as I can do it. This one? Don't have enough. I have a lot of XP though. Yes, I should have enough for you. And nobody's getting to our castle down there. I'm gonna let my coins go up. A witch would be nice. That's a lot of XP though. Okay, sorry, I was just concentrating on this, looking at something over there. Let's see. XP is going up. Wait, that's not even mine. I'm always looking for mine. Where's my troop? Did they die? Are they down here? Okay, maybe not. I don't know. Let's go back up here. Check out what's going on. Okay. They all died. We got a lot of XP, but I need more. Oh, it says how much it gives you. This gives me 18, this gives me 15. Not much of a difference, but how much does this cost? 30, and that only costs 15. So, I'm sorry, something fell. Phone, darn. Okay, did I unleash it? Okay, I did. My diamond guys. Jeez, hurt. They're really just dying right there at that point. Some are making. Oh, that one's gonna make it. Died. Okay. Let's get a ton of these. How much is this gonna cost? Okay, that's not much. Boom. Let's go to here. Let's hit this. What? Oh, it's 400. Jeez. Now? Yeah, I definitely have enough. Okay, so it's glitching. That's much more late. I got a lot of XP from those spiders. I got tons of XP from those spiders. But after this round, I'm going to end the video. Should I do the spiders again? They're a big hit. P, I can... I kind of want to get one of these. Which? How much XP does it give me? 37. Whoa. I'll take that. 37 times 4. Or 3, I don't know. Doesn't matter. Here's my 3 witches. You can not make it. Okay. Oh, that didn't go. But I got a lot of XP from it. Upgrade for them. Nice. 586. Oh, wait. And spawn more mobs. Spawn them in, I'll fight. How much was it? 586. Two of everything. Wait, how much would be the reward? Don't say. Okay, these are expensive. If you can see, they caught a lot of XP, so I want to kill these. Get them out of here. They're gonna die over there. So, let's just spawn these troops. Oh, I have enough. Oh, it even splits into babies. That's not fair. Those babies are gonna die so quickly. Yeah. See how many arrows are in that one spot? Well, here goes my last witch, and he dies. Well, that's great. That didn't give me much XP. Wait, is that my spider? If he dies, I'm gonna be mad. Did I gain any XP? Not really. Okay, that was a failed attempt. Just gonna there we go. I have enough of that. I kind of just want to get some of the upgrades. They don't spawn. Geared up for that. And prepared. We have a lot towards the beginning, but I guess we do have a lot towards the end, but like actually towards the very end. We don't. Gonna upgrade this one a little bit. Yeah, these spiders have like no chance of going anywhere. Oh, my XP's high. A little bit more XP. No. That, you can't do that to my castle. What? What the hell so low? No! My castle's delicate. I'm earning a lot of coins. I need a freeze tower. Freeze right here. Soon. Oh, it's lagging. Oh, it's really lag. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. What is this? I can't even move. It's so laggy. Can't lag me like this. Okay, turn. There we go. Need a freeze tower. Build it and stop lagging. Wait till this gets a little smoother up in here. I can barely move. I can't fly. What? I'm just gonna go to the end and hope for the best. Ow. Do we win?
Yeah.
Sorry, that was nothing. That was nothing. Just forget about that little voice you heard. That was nothing. That was my last game I said, so I'm gonna end the video here. So make sure to subscribe, comment, like this video, and bye. See you guys.